welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Carlos. I go by Bladtez here. I'm making this brand new channel specifically designed and created for you audience out there to go ahead and watch videos I will be making on unboxing videos, video game related toys and collectibles, vintage antiques, as well as also other random videos such as blogging and outdoor activities, and maybe some games with possible special guests on here. So stay tuned.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to this week's Bubba Shoutouts. So this week I want to talk about this dude back here. No, not that robot. The dude that was just talking. Anyway, his name is Bladtez. And I first discovered Bladtez whenever I was researching Video Games Monthly and watching unboxings. He also gets that service. But one of the things I really like about Bladtez is he talks about all of the consoles. He really collects for all of them, kind of like me in a way. So I really enjoy his content. I think in this episode here, he's talking about something he got in the mail from a friend. Mail call, I think this one's called. But he does some great videos. He also, like I said, does the video games unboxing episodes. He covers all the systems here. He's also done unboxings with, I think, his cousin or one of his friends. He also does pickup videos. So I saw one today, for instance, where he was in Vegas about a month ago. Looking for games at various places and some of his favorite spots. So, but anyway, I really like this guy. He's very genuine, very real. He's also here in the Southwest like I am. I'm down here in New Mexico. I think he's either in Arizona, California, or Vegas, or somewhere in Nevada. I've seen him around. But he has some great reviews of his games. I really do enjoy his pickup videos too, or, you know, whatever he's out and about. I just saw one today, for instance, where I was telling you he was in Vegas looking for games. I also know he's had a few things happen in his life or some changes, like everyone does. So his videos, he was explaining how, you know, he was moving or had some stuff going on, so he wasn't posting as much here lately. But he had a video out today on October 31st on Halloween. So, you know, it's good to see that. So, I really do consider Bladtez to be one of the original, I want to say 10 people on YouTube that made me crawl out of my shell and do my own channel. You know, in my mid-40s, I've never done a channel on YouTube, learning as I go. And his channel inspired me to just get out there and do it, you know. And I really do appreciate his honesty and being genuine. And, you know, I want to say too, he had a video out today on Halloween when I was talking about, he actually talked about his 5 top Halloween movies, which I thought was cool. I also had some other friends that had similar videos for Halloween, on there. But he matched me. I mean, his top movie was Halloween, and that's one of my top movies too. So I love that franchise. I even like Halloween 3 though, because I remember watching that when I was a kid. And in its own way, it's a really cheesy, creepy movie. So anyway, I actually like, I'm one of those weird people that like all the weird sequels. But the more cheese, the better, you know. Amityville 2, anyone? Anyway. So yeah, I really enjoy watching Bladtez. Hope he continues. Please give him a like and subscribe. Go check out his channel. He's got some great content. I did see a video today where he was talking about, I think a year ago he celebrated, I'm sorry, like a month ago, he celebrated his 1-year anniversary of his channel. And he was talking about how we had 50 subscribers, and I've got 16 right now. So that's great. And I'm just like you, Bladtez. He was saying he felt gracious and lucky just to have that many, you know, and I agree with that, because I get such a kick out of making these. It's kind of as much for me as it is for people watching. I really get a lot of fun and enjoyment out of it too, and connecting with gamers like himself. So anyway, please check him out. Like I say, he's got a great channel. I'll put his info down below. And to close out here, we'll watch a little bit of Bladtez. Take it away, B.
Warning, the following video content contains strong language which may be offensive and or inappropriate for some viewers and not suitable for children. The content within this video is intended for mature audiences only. Viewer discretion is advised.
What's up, guys? I'm Savannah. This is Bladtez. Welcome back to his channel. I'm going to tell you how many times we've done this intro, but we're finally going to get it right this time. So here we are for the October video. I know it's late. I'm sorry. This is still my fault, but better late than never. And you get my muscles. Okay, go ahead. Sorry.
Yeah, October 2021, Video Games Monthly has arrived. We're gonna get to this. And yes, I have my special guest on this channel one more time.
Right before I leave, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Cue the intro.
Wasn't that the intro?
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, baby. Isolate.
Other games that I picked up here, these were at GameStop. Yeah, I know, GameStop.